I am a social media influencer. I mostly share about my diabetes journey.
My sugars have been pretty good the last 3 days, so we love that. That's a total slay.
Lauren Quinn is a type 1 diabetic.
Obviously, in the beginning, it was a total shock. But just like with everything, you really do get used to it. Not that you get used to it, but it does get better.
Her diagnosis came during high school and seemingly out of the blue.
So I was 16 years old and I actually had a lump in my breast. And I went to the doctors to see what was going on, and we decided that we were gonna biopsy it. So I was getting the pre-surgical blood work, and the blood work came back with high blood sugars.
Her life and health as she knew it were changing.
Obviously, like, you're going through like so many life changes, your first like relationships and everything. So adding diabetes to that, I just feel like my world was ending. But 11 years later, I feel like there really is a light.
In those 11 years.
So I always had a love for social media.
Lauren has become a modern-day voice for those with diabetes.
I'm hoping that I help people feel less alone and more confident within their diabetes, just because I know how it feels. We're looking good.
It all started during the pandemic, and now she's making waves on social media by sharing her life while living with diabetes.
So I just hope that people that do come across my page, they're like, if she can go out and live her life, I can do the same thing.
Inviting diabetics and non-diabetics in to learn about the autoimmune disease.
The community honestly just started growing out of nowhere. Every month it would just hit a new level, and now I'm at like 730,000.
But it's not just what she's giving to this newfound community. It's also what they're giving back to her.
Everyone always says like how much I help them, but they really have helped me so much. And I've made so many friends throughout this journey, and I honestly feel like we're all family.
My blood sugar is so low right now.
From her go-to snacks to treat her low blood sugars, to her sugar check-ins, sometimes on the top of a mountain.
108, ooh.
To her viral site change videos.
So a site change is when I'm changing my pump or continuous glucose monitor.
Both are wearable pieces of technology that sit directly on a diabetic skin.
I started posting my site changes, and I'm pretty sure the first one I posted had like 400,000 views. I continued to keep posting my site changes, and I called it site change thoughts, like shower thoughts. And every site change, I would just kind of like talk about my diabetes. All right, now we're gonna take the stickies off.
The insulin pump or Omnipod site changes happen every 3 days. Insulet, a company that is headquartered right here in Acton, Massachusetts, makes and manufactures Omnipod.
Then you make sure the adhesive is secure.
The idea was sparked by a father looking for an easier way for his young son to manage his diabetes. The first version was actually sketched on the back of an airplane napkin.
He tried to imagine giving his son 4 to 7 shots of insulin a day and seeing his son play and have to get disconnected by a tube pump. And he thought to himself, neither of those are going to work for my family. And in true Boston area innovation, he sat down and sketched the idea for Omnipod, a small, lightweight, wearable device.
Because of this technology, diabetics have the opportunity to eliminate tubes and eliminate multiple daily shots. The way it works is pretty simple. Every 3 days, the pod is removed and thrown in the trash, and a new pod is put on.
A user takes out the syringe, fills the device with insulin, and then places it on the body anywhere that you can take an injection of insulin.
And then the device is paired with an app on your phone.
It's the only tubeless, fully wearable, fully disposable automated insulin delivery system on the market.
From children,
once she realized that she wouldn't need all those shots a day, then she really started to kind of buy into it and be like, maybe this isn't so bad.
To employees at Insulet.
Diabetes doesn't take a break. It doesn't go on vacation. You have it whether you're having a good or a bad day.
And everyone in between.
I love the Omnipod like so much. It changed my life.
It is a technology that is providing diabetics the freedom and flexibility to manage their health more independently.
It's just great. And back to Lauren, the influencer, she's actually partnered up with Omnipod.
Yeah, the company reached out to her within months of her starting her social media journey. They formed a partnership. Good for them. And a big congratulations to Lauren. She is pregnant. She is expecting and working with her team to get the best care during this time.
Oh, so awesome. All right, up next, a camp for diabetics that goes beyond arts and crafts.